It's Mariah, and today we're gonna do another attempt at a follow me around vlog. Not that there's really anything interesting going on today. I have two different types of doctor's appointments. Then we're gonna go out for lunch, and we're gonna go to the cellular exchange store because I have a shit ton of electronics to sell. So, yeah. Oh yeah, and we're in my grandmother's car. Say hi, Riley. Grandmother's car, and it's really weird.
We're driving in the downtown right now, so it's kind of, I can't look at you, so
it's okay.
I don't want to sign anything.
So, yeah, there's that. So, it's gonna be a weird day. I start there.
Pancakes?
A cruiser.
For lunch?
Yes, we should. We're getting pancakes. We're going to cruisers.
I forgot about that place.
I hope Miss is working. So happy if Marissa's working. But we have time though, they're kind of slow.
Online it says takeout.
It does?
Yeah.
Okay. So we could like. Anyways, I start therapy today.
That's where we're going now.
Woo! Riley just likes it when I go wee! Okay. Talk to you guys later. We drove by the road. And now we need to find a place to turn around. But it's okay, because we're still a fucking half hour early.
It's okay. It'll be okay. I just don't know how to drive.
Yeah, so.
I've missed the road every single time I've gone that way, so it's not my fault.
Yeah. And my coffee requires two hands.
We live in the New England, so. Trees are a problem.
Yeah, look at these fucking trees. We're in the fucking woods.
We're in the fucking woods.
What's my age again? Appointment number one went well. I went to my very first therapist appointment. We picked up lunch. We got semi-healthy lunch. And now we're going to the cellular electronic exchange place so I can sell some electronics that I don't need anymore. Yeah, so that's.
I want my car back.
I know, Randy, I know. So that's our day so far. And hey, you guys, I'm vlogging landscape, so you guys can't yell at me anymore. To the cellular exchange, and he told me that the two laptops I had were too old, so he couldn't take them. And one of the phones, which the phone I understand because it's an iPhone 4, and who the fuck wants an iPhone 4 these days? Barely neither of us, because I was just trying to sell it. But he took the other three phones, two LG G3s and a Samsung Galaxy S4, which I bought from him, so he better give me something for it. And so yeah, he has to charge them, and we have to go back in half an hour to see how much he'll give me for them. So we're currently sitting in a playground parking lot, not creepy at all, just picking at our lunch. I finished my lunch, but Riley just ate the little pita bread thing. Rush to the other doctors.
Where's the first one? Was nice.
That was nice too, but
that's the real doctor though.
She's not even the doctor. She's a nurse practitioner.
It could be worse. They could be like the dumbasses at my school. Not there at my school.
Anyways. Of a bust. I mean, they could only take one out of the four phones.
And none of the computers.
Which sucks because they're definitely good parts. They're just too old.
So, yeah,
exactly. Like, he's like, oh, they're Windows Vista. to computers. It's like they're both updated to Windows 7.
Windows XP.
Exactly.
Or like 95.
Exactly. Like you can easily update them to Windows 10.
Vista 7 and 10 can
work. Exactly. And they work perfectly. The screens are just busted. And I didn't even have a chance to tell them that. It's like they work perfect. The screens are just fucked up. Yeah, nothing's coming. But it's okay. I got $40 for the one phone he would take. So this is when we just sell the other things on eBay. Everybody needs computer parts these days. Whether they're building a computer or a bomb, I don't really care. I don't judge. Okay, I judge if you're building a bomb, but... Now we have to rush our asses to the other doctors so I can tell Carol that I saw a counselor, which told me to. And I'm adulting for once in my life. So, we'll update you on that later.